Look at them playing. Oh! Come here, Lou. Lulu, come here. It's a beautiful Sunday. Having a walk on the golf course. Dogs are barking. See, Lulu can run free. But Norm is not there yet. Come here, Lou. He wants to play so bad. Run, Lou, run. Come on, Lou, run, 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 run. Run, Norm, run. What are you looking at me for? Come here, Norm. Lou. No, Lou. What you eating? You getting your vitamins in? So nice. Before you know it, it's gonna be cold. Houston cold. Of course, not like up north. Come this way, Lou. Good girl. What if Norm's gonna get to this point where he can run free? Come on, Lou. Come on, Lou. Run, Lou. Run. Come on. There you go. Run, 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 run. What are you doing, Norm? Watch out for the snakes. On the 8th hole. Swing. 4. What did you lose? It's probably, should I go find it? I can go find it.
car down the bayou. Used to find a bunch of golf balls around here. But did you know that all the way down there and around that corner, and then all the way down there, it's a total of 6 miles. During the pandemic, I would run it because the gyms weren't open. Right, Lou used to come run with me and run. I have to believe that was 2 years ago. Mama looking out for snakes. Lou, you're not going number two? I mean, Norm? Number two, Norm? I guess you do it outside in the backyard, whatever you feel like going. Yep, this run. That's if they mow it. So relaxing. This is us. Our bald palm trees, one survival from the freeze. Lou, come here. Come this way, Lou. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Ah, come here. Come on. Good girl. Oh, and then the freeze took out our orange tree. So we planted a grapefruit tree. You guys had a good run? Okay. Goodbye.